Hey, welcome to my car and train channel. Another of those El Camino that I like so much for your pleasure to enjoy. Let's look at it closer. As always, you know, they always need some rust repair, as you can see. The rust there and there. Good idea to ballast the open trunk. Overall, this one seems to be in fairly good condition. I've seen some much more rusted. Bye-bye.